Hats off to North Dakota State today. They made the plays, and we made too many mistakes, and that's what boils down to.
You know, you can't turn the ball over in big games like that, and you know, obviously I had my turnover, we had a fumble, and you know, those are things that you need to lock down on coming into a championship game.
Overall, I mean, it was a fun game to play, and I just wish the outcome could have been a little bit different.
I just ran out of time at the end, man. But North Dakota State, they deserve it. You know, they played a good team. They played a good game, and they capitalized.
Atmosphere in the locker room is just brothers staying together, everybody leaning on each other, everybody keeping each other up. You know, coach has told us straight up that he loves us, keep our heads high. You know, even though we didn't get the dub, it was still a remarkable season.